According to Solon's account, Atlantis was said to have existed beyond the Pillars of Hercules, which are modern-day Strait of Gibraltar. Based on this information, the top three potential locations for Atlantis could be in the Atlantic Ocean, possibly near the Azores Islands, the Canary Islands, or in the Caribbean Sea. However, it is important to note that the existence of Atlantis is still a matter of debate and no definitive location has been proven. It continues to remain a fascinating mystery.